Immortal Flame. So you're headed to Fushimi. I wish I could join you, but I'm afraid Lord Ieyasu has forbidden me from helping Master Tori. I wish you both luck. Time to collect a lot of Kodama, because I ain't got none. Fushimi Castle, just outside of Kyoto, is where Overlord Toyotomi Hideyoshi spent his final days. In the tumult following Hideyoshi's death, Tokugawa Ieyasu took charge of it. But the moment Ieyasu departed on his campaign to destroy Uesugi, Ishida Mitsunari took the opportunity to raise an army. His 40,000 men faced off against the troops of Torimoto Tada, whom Ieyasu had left to guard Fushimi. He wanted to add more syllables to that one. Fushimi. I always want the castle's name to be longer than it is. Hideyoshi was one of my favorite characters to play in Samurai Warriors, because they gave him like the Monkey King getup, where you'd fight with the staff and ridiculous headdress and everything. Fushimi Castle, Yamashiro Province. I'm gonna make a mess. How many are there? Like 9? I think there's a lot of them around here. Right over here. 9, called it. Okay. Not really called it. They showed me a picture, but I didn't really recount them. So I was like, whatever it is, it's an odd number. It's one row, then one less than a row. And 9 was a safe gamble. Let me guess, this doesn't open? Of course it doesn't. All right. Hello, Flaming Castle. Are we going to be good friends? Not sure if I should be expecting an ambush around here. They gave me a few options, and being a human who likes to be alive, I naturally gravitated away from the fire. Hello, friend. That's the first one. And that's a dead end. Okay. I love that I can just casually slice at walls with no consequence, because this game doesn't have any durability in it. It really aids with exploration. Oftentimes, I don't find durability just serves that much of a purpose. Oh, you look kind of like a new variant a little bit. I think you might be. Like, I love Dark Souls, but damn, I don't know if the fire... I mean, I don't know if the durability serves a purpose in half the series. It so rarely comes up. Like, I can beat entire Dark Souls games without ever having to deal with a weapon break. So even having the risk in there, like, only seems to ever stop you from, like, if you want to hit walls, basically, to check if they're fake. His combat doesn't really wear him down enough. Hi there. You look freaky. Okay. Oh. That was a bad idea. There we go. So while he looks new, he is absolutely the same yokai we fought at the very, 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 very first mission. Just he's more spiky. So he's probably dangerous or has different elemental weaknesses or something like that. Why are you working with yokai? Stop that. Shame on you.
You blood traitor.
Aha. No? Really? What? 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 The whole reason to make a spiral in the level like that that's all like hidden away is to like hide something there. Unless I missed something, but it seemed like there just wasn't an interaction to be had. Weird. Am I able to destroy this water? Oh, can I destroy this? Not that way, at least. Wow, the sound? It didn't play a sound. That was weird. I wonder if I'm supposed to, like, nudge the water towards certain things and get rid of the fire that way. That way's not going anywhere. I wonder if we can destroy that wall from behind. It just looks so destructible. Where are we going? I guess I have to jump down off these rocks. Is it two-way? Okay, it's not a drop-off point. Yeah, I guess the water path shields you from all the fire everywhere. Yeah, that didn't exactly pool and spread into the nearby fire to take it out. This is a weird level. Like, organizing, like, navigating it is, like, weirdly convoluted. And there's a lot of, like, winding roads and figuring out where the correct path forward is. But it's, like, empty? Which feels strange. Here we go. Like, usually when you give somebody a maze to navigate, you kind of expect, like, something to come up along the way. Something he has to deal with while he's navigating the maze in the action game. But instead, I'm just kind of casually navigating the maze with no consequence, which is what makes it feel weird. Like, no one's... I fought one yokai, and then those two. Weird. So there is an item in there. Oh, hi there. Oh, here we go. Got my way in. Nope. You gonna try to grab me? Secondary target. That was a bad idea to kick. Yeah, let's do a high kick at that enemy on the ground. Good idea. Nailed it. Better be hiding something good. It's garbage! Hot garbage! Hooray! Unless you really need a moment. Talisman. Did I already go in a circle around this guy? I did not, as it turns out. Ah, that was my chance to get a stab. Whoops. Just keep swinging. There we go. That's at least two down. Three, maybe? I think two. I often lose count because I'm in the middle of other things. That's a dead end. Oh, they hit a treasure chest over there. Oh, it's behind all the fire, is it? I'm guessing we do this. What? Not even a little bit of dispersion of fire? Really? Oh, never mind, I'm wet. Oh, I was all wet, so I can navigate the fire, that's the point. Whoops. Well, I've used up that, haven't I? Whew! And now I'm on the fires. Oh god, water. There we go. Alright, first heal. So that's why they give you water everywhere, is because you can douse yourself then go through the fire. As opposed to the fire being something you actually get rid of. Because my first instinct was to get rid of the fire via the water. Because that is what they program you to do in the first level. You create a shortcut through the fire by dumping water on it. Which is weirdly a mechanic that never comes up again, unless it's going to show up here. You're dual-wielding guns? Not in my Japan. I say as a white person in America, 300 years later, 400 years later. Where are you hiding my kodamas? Reveal them onto me! That's probably- oh, there we go. That's right, guy. Eat your words about them not reusing that thing. Although that is the tiniest shortcut, isn't it? Why would you go all the way around here? When you could go take the incredibly slightly shorter route of over here? That is the most pointless shortcut, maybe in the entire game. Interesting. Or at least the shortest one. Not sure which way to go. This one might open a door from behind. Hi there. Open up. Oh, there it is. So this is the explodey wall. I was right about that, but I blew up the barrel that would have exploded it. Also kind of a pointless shortcut at this point, though? Like, why would I want to go back that way? Haha. There we go. Got your nose. And the rest of your mortal coil. Why, though? Maybe to charge through there? I don't know, it's like a weird dead end up here. There's a yokai, man. There's a lot of explodey bits around here. Oh! Howdy. I would like to express a general displeasure in your behavior. Goodbye, sir. Who's aggroing on me? I hear, but I do not see. Ah, there he is. That's not a stab. Oh. Oh, right, he was just sitting there. Oh, no, it gave me a red icon, though, so it should have been a ground stab. I must have not... I probably didn't square my feet correctly, so it didn't animate. There's a lot of exploding barrels around here to kill me with. Really feel like I should just leave this area before I get myself killed. Hey, you look safe. There we go. Who's a dead samurai? Oh, look at that. Ah. Hi there. Oh! I couldn't dash away in time, no. Aw. Not fatal enough. Ah. Oh, hi. Oh, no. Oh, no. Bad time for you. Bad time for you, too. Okay, bomb time. Okay, that hurt. That hurt. Hello, gunman. Stop that. In the fire with you. Hehe. Ow. You really should have conserved that stamina. Bomb. Oh, wow, he's alive still. We thought he would be dead by now. It is very amusing to me to kick people into the fire. Like, you didn't plan for this, did ya? The answer is always no, because they are AI and they do not plan. For they are not true AIs. Or the Quarians would have rebelled. Blah, 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 blah. Reference humor for when you don't feel like trying. There's a dead guy. Took a roundabout route, but we got past him. Just that guy. Don't really feel a need to fight another one. I don't hear Kodama nearby. Can't go through there. Oh, that was another chance. Oh well. Oh yeah, more of those. I should really be further away probably. I hate walls. Kodama! Behind another breakable wall. Wow, it's gonna be hard to find them all in this level. Oh, I almost fell in the water, which would be certain death because video games. Oh, it's, I thought that was a floating fire. That was not intentional. Can I get to him from here, or do I have to break up, or do I have to blow up a wall? Kodama, friend! Oh, I saw this blemish on the wall and thought it was destructible. But it is not. Circle? Oh no! Die! Oh, my spine! Damn. Did not see those eyes in the wall at all. So, what percentage of walls are destructible in this level? Gotta give them props, it gives the level some personality that so many walls are just straight up destructible around here in so many different ways. At least a few ways. Can't go that way. How do you get in there? You get a camera clips into the wall and mutes the sound. Weird trip. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get over there. Huh. Maybe you can slice your way through all that stuff? Is this the first shrine? You bet your ass it is, and we found our way back. Neat. Alright. One elixir is not worth resting, because I think I do have some enemies that will respawn in the path I'm taking. I think. Well, this has been a trip. Yeah, I gotta stop blowing up those things when I don't want to, because some of them definitely unlock access to things, and I'm goofing pretty hard by blowing them up. I reflexively destroy everything that's destructible in this game when I can, just because it's enjoyable. Can I push you? Oh no, you're like in the ground, so I can't push you up to that thing. That shortcut is going to not be mine for now. Hi. Bye-bye. Are you done? unfortunately there's no explosive on this side of the wall either. To finish up what I started. Could open that from behind if I get covered in water. But I probably squandered all the water sources around here. Feel like I may have. Just my instinctive, like, let's destroy everything move leads to me not having water sources to use. No. What are you gonna be? Oh, a wheel. I so thoroughly dislike you, you know that? Ow! Oh my god, my hit points. Okay, fine. You want it that way? Tell me why. Oh god. If only fire hurts him, huh? It does not, though. Yeah, it's a waste of bombs. Well, that's a bummer. Oh, a little bit on fire. Just a wee bit on fire. Yeah, I'm not fond of fighting those guys. Their attack is so awkward when they just start rolling into you. Much like the wheel enemies in every Souls game. It's like, no! They just start rolling on you! Ah. Well, I might as well use it, I suppose. And so the value of that entire shortcut is greatly undercut. Yeah, what's the point of that, I wonder? They give you a shortcut to the original shrine that's like right next to the next shrine. So it's like, why would I ever use that shortcut if the next room is the actual next shrine? That's not really what the shortcuts are for. Weird. Can I get a water buff? Screw it! Ah, it burns! I don't need no water. I really should have ran directly into that first, though. I should have prioritized running into that water in particular. But I was trying to find water so I could run through that fire without getting hurt. And then I was like, ah, screw it. I want to see what's over there, and there's a shrine, so... Hey, Kodama! Speaking of which, I need to go back to that shrine and I need to choose my Kodama buff now that I actually have some. I probably have every buff unlocked by now. Hello. That's very satisfying. And we all leave satisfied. It's on the other side now. Trick shot. Nope. He doesn't trick shot. He only throws them perfectly straight no matter what. I think. Or at least I don't think I can aim that high with it. Don't think that's gonna work that way. It's fine. Buff kept me alive. There's no real reason to go destroying that wall now, because it just leads to the next room where I already am. Kodama blessing! Oh, minor elixir, but it's fine. Already at 5 out of 9. Wow. Nailing it. Alright. Ow. I'm on fire. Didn't mean to do that. I wonder if I'm near the end already. That'd be a bit of a surprise. I am getting faster as we go on. Partly because I'm just so familiar with the enemies at this point that nothing surprises me. So being slow and cautious doesn't really pay off because the enemies are going to be the things I'm used to fighting already. So I'm just like, eh, it'll be that guy. Whoa! That got weird. That was a weird moment we just had there. Die, everyone in this room. How you feeling? Don't mind me, just gonna open this door from behind real quick. Didn't even know that door was closed. Didn't even realize I was opening a shortcut. I honestly thought that was a side area. And it turns out to be the only way forward. Oh, that's a very fiery spot. The question is that loot worth it even remotely? I'm on fire again! Haha! Oh, there's some water there. Let's keep that intact, learn from my mistakes, and stop destroying everything. Because I may need to run across that fire with all the water that's here. Fall down, so I can do this! Yay! That's always satisfying. Hey there. What if, like, 20 hours into this game, it suddenly was like, hey, there's a mimic chest! Haha! And it just eats you. Like, it just chomps down. Like, oh, God. You lulled me to a false sense of security over the course of the entire game that those did not exist in this game. How did that... Oh, God. Was he shooting... Oh. But that scared me. Because he's a cannon man over there. And there was a thing coming at me, and I totally thought that was a cannonball, but it was just my Amrita. That's a trip. That's really disappointing that did not cause a chain reaction that takes out the entire hallway. Or even finish off the guy that was next to it. Or even the barrel next to it. That was not a good attempt! You're in trouble now! Wow. They don't build you tough. You guys are getting real squishy! I may change away from, I'm probably gonna change away from the rabbit. I didn't pick up on it at first, but I think the rabbit has durability problems. Because it don't last. Okay, I can see what it looks like now, so it's probably pretty reasonable. The question is whether or not the loot there is even vaguely worth it, right? It's like one corpse. Oh, and I can't even get up there from here. I mean, I can't even get up here from there. It's like, there better be something good at the end. I mean, at the very least, they would hide a Kodama there, I'm sure, right? They're not gonna be dicks about it. Oh, does this lead to the other side? So there's no reason to take that route then, unless you just want to run through some fire for a while. Kodama! I'm coming, baby! Hold on! Mommy's got you! Who's your little buddy? That's 6 out of 9 at the very least. Oh, come on. My shooting angle is off. Ow! Oh! Wow. That guy was good at swinging at the air. You did it. Really, really came through in the end. Okay, so I can just come down this way. And there was clearly no Kodama in that central area, so going across the fire is pointless and dangerous. I hear Kodama really close by, though. Behind the wall? I don't think there's a Kodama over there, and that whole situation looks like a nightmare. Like, you can douse yourself to get across, sure, but why? Who's shooting at me? Oh, there you are. Guess who's mad? Ah! You dead? He dead. Oh no! Poom. Where are you? I hear you, like, over here. Here. Oh, you're on top of the wall. Okay. Seems to be locked. Wait, there's nothing here. What? Ow, on fire. Oh, this whole place is pointless. I have to go there. I have to go over from up on top anyway. Right here? That's not how that's going, huh? Alright. How about over here then? Can I go? Oh. Can I walk across? Oh. Weird. It's just another way of going around that circle. I can't shimmy across there. So I must have to jump down from on top of there somehow, which I get from... I get there somehow. Over here. Oh, hey. It's a rifle room. And fittingly, I got a rifle and ammo for it. I do not see foes. There's the ladder I'm looking for, though. Up! You prick. You prick of a game, you. Get up. Of course it would be one of you guys. I'm like, well, I don't know what thing it is going to be, but I don't think it's going to be able to take care advantage of this trap properly. It did, because it was the one thing that was going to be able to do that. Aha! Ow. Watch out. There we go. All things considered, that's probably one of the one bosses... not bosses. One of the one enemy types that's not particularly overused. Because they space them out a lot. Which leads to me not being super used to fighting them, so they actually get some good hits in a lot of the time. That said, I think a lot of people would find them to be the most annoying, one of the more annoying enemies in the game, so it's probably best that they don't constantly use them. There's like one or two per level, and oftentimes several levels in a row without any of them. So now I'm at, what, 7 out of 9, I think? Making good progress today. Oh god, I'm on fire again. I need to stop running. Note to self, will not stop running. No, dash through the barricade. Show it who's boss. Ah, I was gonna say, I sure think I hear a shrine nearby. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, the shortcuts don't amount to much if they just keep letting me, giving me access to future things all the time. Keep giving me new shrines to pray at that are clearly separate. So despite the curving, despite the spiderweb of shortcuts and whatnot, this place is more or less a linear hallway situation. What's going on over here? The rules of siege. Attempting to take a castle by force is a fool's errand. All the more so if your enemy is prepared to die before he sees it fall. Taking a castle requires cunning. With the right strategy, your opponent's forces will destroy themselves from within. And if all else fails, even the most stalwart soldiers cannot help but quail before a fire eating its way through the walls before them. Very common strategy you see in both Samurai Warriors and Dynasty Warriors as you start seeing all the times that various historical castles were taken down by fire. Giving me more skill points. Not getting a lot of spirit stones, though. My supply is really not growing over the last, like, 5 missions or so I have, like, something like 15,000, maybe, which is not going to compete with the fact that I need to go from 116 to 175. Wow, the Amrita costs go up. They have inflated significantly over time.